Hello YouTube, let's take a look at the inside of Cookie Monster while it's still in one piece. This is the weapon module with a strong belt and a prop drive outrunner motor. Drives the Hardox 450 weapon. This is the electronics module with the TZ 85 amp speed controllers, the orange RX receiver, an ATM fuse, the well-known Baneboard wheels. The top plate is made from 3 mm stainless. Well, that's it.